My name is Camille, and I work with my family to build robots, and I am the machinist and the programmer. I literally just started taking apart small objects like remotes and clocks, and that's how we started. I said, I want to build something, and my dad's like, well, what do you want to build? And I said, I want to build a robot. My sister, of course, said, I want to build one too. She jumped on board and our workshop grew. We took our garage and we turned it into our workshop. So my dad and my sister and I will go down there and we'll just work hours and hours and hours on the robot. Whatever robot we're working on, whatever we're doing, it's always fun. It's always a treat to go down there whenever I want. The New York Hall of Science contacted us through our website. They saw a previous version of our robot. They asked us if we could build a robot or work with them on making a new robot for their exhibit. So we started making the more updated, the premier design for the museum, and as we got more involved, we got more and more and more excited. So I'm here today to just show the robot to some of the staff here, and we've had many, many children test it today and yesterday. They loved it, and we expected like a couple things to go wrong, and they have gone wrong, but we fixed everything and it's all good now. You have to have patience. It's a very patient sport, if you will. You have to do it over again if you are missing a single screw. It's a meticulous job, but the end product makes it worth it. So we're really happy to see that the robot is in a really good home and really excited.